This is really just a video filling up a press and go. I don't really have a motive aside from just putting some Molotow chrome inside of this press and go. I mean, that's really it. No, that should be plenty fine. I'm just checking my angles and shit. Oh. It's pretty runny. I'm gonna put in here. I mean, I want this mop to be just chrome, so I can't say if I'm gonna buy more of this when it's all gone, but we'll see. It's honestly comes down to how much I like it.
You see the chrome effect on that bitch.
Shit's shiny as hell. Tell you that much. I have some bearings, just hard to get to right now. Shh, bingo, got a nice little bearing. We can throw inside of this bitch. What the hell? What the fuck? It's crazy. There we go. Now I make sure all the pigments were shaken up nicely. It's just shiny as hell, I'll tell you that. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Filling up the press and go with the chrome.